I think a preacher's jawing at me that I gave the champion a better intro than him. Well, he's the champion. He's kind of the fan favorite. I mean, Preacher's still the new guy in this company. I didn't even know who he was until Wyndham James Winthrop III, like our elite prime minister, introduced him to everybody. He just came out as this ominous figure and not identifying himself. Preacher's just jaw-jacking with these women in the front row. Championship up for grabs. Ricky Martinez's first title defense against the newcomer, simply known as Preacher. Collar number tie up. Preacher handpicked from our elite prime minister, Wyndham James Winthrop III. Both men feeling each other out here early on. Collar and elbow tie up, trying to jockey for position, but nothing's happening. This Preacher looks pretty well put together. Ricky Martinez, of course, becoming the two-time Elite Wrestling Champion at Elite Forever 2 in a bizarre series of events. A forfeited championship handed to the hype Will Ferrara, thanks to our Elite Prime Minister, Wyndham James Winthrop II. Ricky Martinez, though, he came out, he wanted a fight. And Ricky Martinez earned that match. Oh, a fireman's carry takeover right into having a tight arm bar right there. He earned that match by winning the Elite Eight tournament several months back. Ricky Martinez didn't want anything handed to him, whereas the hype was more than happy to have the belt handed to him. My broadcast colleague not here tonight, Mr. Exclusive Elliot Beers, was all about it. He saw no harm in it. Ooh, wow. Oh, there was definitely a little harm in that shot right to the midsection. Preacher, full force, and now a side headlock applied to the champion. Preacher's looking to come into this company, unknown to our Elite Entertainment crowd. And he, if he walks out with the Elite Heavyweight Championship, the Elite Wrestling Championship, there might be a silence that you haven't heard since the Great Depression. That'll get the crowd going. They're really riled up now. Irish whip now into the corner. Martinez looks to follow. Preacher. Oh, a belly-to-belly overhead throw from Martinez. What strength, what agility, what athleticism displayed by our fighting champion from the fighting city of Philadelphia. Martinez says, you know what, I'm just gonna slap you right in your face. And there's a knife edge chop just for the heck of it. Both men on the outside over here by our main camera. Preacher might be praying he never came to this company. He just gets jacked in the jaw by a stiff forearm smash. Martinez doesn't have to beat the challenger. The challenger has to beat the champion. Pinfall or submission victory by Preacher is the only way he's going to secure that Elite Wrestling Championship around his waist tonight. Baseball slide, though, takes out the ankles of Ricky Martinez, who falls hard to the outside. This preacher came with a strategy. This preacher, he's living on more than just a prayer right now. He might be just plain good. Down for the count. Ricky Martinez, though, he's not a mortal. He's our hero. He's our champion here at Elite Entertainment. He kicks out. This match continues. But one has to think, how much gas, how much octane does he have left in the tank? We've already seen an all-out match earlier this evening for the Triad Championship. Sunset Flip takeover from the champion, but now... Now Preacher right into a sleeper hold. From Martinez, and quickly reverse from Preacher. And Preacher picks him up and dumps him down, dumps him right on the back of his cranium. He might have just crushed the champion. The champion might be done. He might have internal bleeding, internal damage. This could spell nothing but trouble for Martinez. Wyndham James Winthrop III's hand-picked mercenary have you to take on Ricky Martinez. Might just get the job done. It's pretty obvious that Ricky Martinez is not the man that Wyndham James Winthrop III had in mind to be his elite wrestling champion. But after he defeated the hype Will Ferrara in a phenomenal Elite Forever 2 main event, what are you gonna do? It was fair and square. But look at this, Preacher. Preacher doesn't care about history. Preacher came here not to study history. He came here to study the now. And the now could be Preacher walking out the brand new Elite Wrestling Champion. Oh, and Preacher just kicks him right in the chest. Martinez draped over that second rope. Oh my God, and a second turnbuckle, flying elbow smash. Martinez is out for the count. Can this be true? But no. Ricky Martinez still in the fight. Right now, this is I'm stunned. But Ricky now fighting back. Preacher is stunned. Buddy jacks him right in the jaw once again. Preacher holding his ground. Martinez holding his ground. Punch for punch. Fist for fist. Boom! It's two prize fighters in the middle of the squared circle. It's round 12. Super kick, but a flying clothesline from Martinez. Unbelievable. Both men are down. Yeah! Wrestling Championship. And he's like, have a buckle of protein. Martinez storming out of the corner. Clothesline, another clothesline. He's all fired up. Samoan drop. Preacher still in the fight. What a main event. New business is certainly picking up here at Elite Entertainment. Martinez now goes for that fisherman suplex, but no, Preacher escapes out. And a big boot right to the jaw. Kicks him in the midsection. Take for one of these two men to stay down for 3 seconds. Preacher looks standing right here. Martinez escapes out. Oh, and a German release. German release suplex for Martinez. This has got to be it. He hooks the leg. Ricky's going to retain right here. But no, no, no. Coming out of nowhere, Wyndham James Winthrop III's hand-picked mercenary kicking out of a hellacious German release suplex. There he goes in the corner. Martinez misses with that elbow, though. Now it's Preacher. One more time. What's he got in mind? Preacher wins it right here. Oh my, but no. The upset, nothing against this Preacher, but that would have been a bona fide upset. First day in the company winning the Elite Wrestling Championship, forget about it. Man, oh man. But it wasn't meant to be on that exchange. Not even a brain buster can keep Ricky Martinez's spirit down. Surely not his physical appearance. On February the 28th, right back here at the Hanover Township Community Center, Bethlehem, Pennsylvania. Like us on Facebook, Elite Entertainment, Elite Wrestling. Just like us, because we love you. Thank you so much for allowing us. this into your homes and entertaining you. For Elite Entertainment, my name is David Adams, wishing you a good night from our new home in Bethlehem, Pennsylvania. Ricky Martinez wins! Ricky Martinez wins!